All right. Hello, guys. I know y'all are questioning, this. Like, what? White Cat, what are you wearing? This ain't usually what you wear. I know. Wow, okay. I don't care. Where was I? Yes, that's right. The avatar is gone. It's not here anymore. I don't know what the creator did with it. It sucks. If anybody knows the creator, let them know to bring it back. Make it personal. You know. I love that avatar. It was my everything. But anyways, that's not the case. So, today I was planning to make a video for, the weekday that is gonna be coming tomorrow. I'll make a few more if I can. But, so by the time this is uploaded, I would have already done the streaming for a game that I had in mind. But, yeah, so, we're playing Haunted Asylum. Yeah, because I wanted to get a video out there. Yeah, let's go. And, heads up, I got a new thing for, my VR headset, so, I won't be able to hear much of everything. You guys probably will. So, yeah. Yeah, so I got it turned up all the way, because I'm not going to be able to hear as much of everything. Or I probably will, never mind. I probably want to rock in this. He's walking back. It's good that I can still hear his footsteps. It's loud as ever. This is Jesus, I didn't almost hear about that. See, I was already struggling already. I couldn't hear that. Then couldn't hear him walking back. Couldn't. Probably my fan or something. I don't know. Going down here. Boom. It was this. Should have known. computer would be all up in my air, but my new headset thingy limits that now. I'm going up. Yeah, I just heard him and didn't like it. Nope, it ain't these doors. Necessary, but okay, he's coming back. The steps here sound very different to me now. Oh, he's walking by, he's gonna walk across. He stopped. I probably didn't, I just didn't hear it. Even so, as long as I can still hear his footsteps, I'm all good. It's just not all up in my ears, as it used to be, because that would be really helpful. Ah, son of a bitch. Huh? Strange. Double in seconds? You walking back down, buddy? Yeah. Yes, you are. Yeah, okay. Bro, you suck just for walking there and just stopping there. Gonna see me. I knew it. Man just chose to walk along the stairs unexpectedly for me. Oh. Everyone that's watching this video, I'm sorry if the roar was super loud. Like I said, I wasn't able to hear as much. As I should. He's over there, so I don't want to be there while he's there. Come on. I wonder if he's... There we go. You up here, buddy? Or down? Nice jump scare. Huh. I need a... Oh, there we go. There he is. Oh. I'm going over here since he wants to be close by. I'll break those eventually. Just not when he's there. And he's already walking back. I didn't like that. A little rat. You ain't gonna get a break now, buddy. Dang it, it wasn't down here. It's none of them downstairs. Draxki. Why'd you have to be there? Well, good news is that at least there are times he cannot see. bad news. He's over there to where I gotta check, because two doors over there need to be checked. And he's over there. And he's walking this way like the rat he is. You smell nothing in there. There we go. Go on, walk down, there you go. Yeah, it's this 100%. Now I don't hear this woman screaming. You are necessary. Boom. He down here? Yeah, you see what I mean? I don't really like the screams. Oh, shit. That'd be outrageous. Can I get it? Yes. Hear him walking, and that's not a good sign. Ow, my toe. I heard my toe. Freaking rascals near me. Come on, go somewhere. Walking around me and stuff. Like, come on, man. Come on. Come on. Give me a key. I forgot my dang tail does that. I forgot. Bigger. Where is he? Where is he? Nowhere. Okay, there we go. There we go. There we go. There we go. It's none of those doors. Key? Yeah, it was somewhere on this farm. I hear him walking, and it makes me nervous. Because I'm thinking he's going to walk by, and he's going to just see me. In that corner. It's never a fun ride. Never. there even a key here? Oh, there it is. What the heck? Jesus, you guys are unnecessary. Man is above me walking. Come on, man. Do something with your life. Sniffing again. Oh my. I literally thought he was done with upstairs, but apparently not. Y'all ever just get that feeling that he just incidentally knows where you're at and he's just teasing you, pretending like he doesn't, but he does, and he's just trying to irritate you just by being around you so you can stop looking for what you're looking for and because of him he makes you forget where you checked. Y'all probably don't feel that way, but I'd be feeling that way because of him. Like, he just stopped right now, and he's probably thinking about whether he should go back or not.
I'm debating. Do I want to go back up them stairs?
Look at his mark, he's right there.
Do I want to go back up them stairs? Yeah, I want to go back up them stairs. Nah, probably not. I'ma just tease him a bit. And just chill here. And just wait a minute. Make him think that I'm not gonna go back up there so he can go over there and then I can trap him in the corner. Let's see. Yeah, I'm going back up the stairs. Fuck it.
Freaking hate him sometimes. Now what is he doing? Did he walk all the way over there at this end? Yeah, he's coming back down now, I bet. No, probably not. Nah, he didn't. Not yet, anyways. Key, 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 key. Oh, there it is. He's underneath me. But I've been running into him too much lately. Gary go stomping again. Boom, 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 boom. a freaking rat teasing me. I already checked that door. I don't know why I checked it again. See what I mean? He's making me nervous that I forget. You're not over here anymore because you already checked it. So you shouldn't be coming back to check over here. He's being a rat by stopping. Look at him. He knows I have to go over there. He knows. Where are you going? This is his destination. If this is his destination of where he plans to go and chill at for a bit, to check if I'm here. So you walked all the way over there, which is good. No. Sorry. What? He was chilling there, bros. Great. Ooh. You ain't seen me. He stopped. Meaning he's gonna go back down. Or not. It be debatable, really, when he stops. Like, where he goes next after he stops. Well, now I can't go there. Maybe I can. Probably not. He'll move any moment. Yeah, I knew it. And where are you gonna go to? Oh, that way. What was the point of that then? Stupid old. Stupid hunchback. You're here? Yes, you are. Hiding very, very well, I see. He's fast today. He's just all of a sudden doing things quicker than usual. Come on, let me do this. No, it's not this. This? No, it's not. Freaking child, man, it's annoying. Stop it. You're not getting me. Not for a while, anyways. Not while I'm on alert. He was about as loud as burps would ever get. There we go. So he's upstairs, so I can check here real quick. And it's not working, so that's fun. Okay, not that either. Ba-da. Now that works. Let's see. Is it this? No, it's the other. not this, then it's that other one. And he's at it. Well, he's walking out now, right? Yes, he's walking out. Now every door is open. Now the last thing to do. He's been going upstairs lately. He's been going upstairs a lot lately. It's crazy. It's pretty insane. Sadly, this is my worst part sometimes because, you know, you don't usually have, you don't usually have anything else to do after you've done something that you enjoy that you can do by yourself. Be sucking. It does suck sometimes. But I will say though, I like this soundtrack. I like this soundtrack, it'd be pretty nice. Sadly, the adventure does eventually have to be ending. A prison escape updated. For Christmas holidays anyways. I don't play that though, because well, people, anyways. Yeah, hopefully y'all enjoyed that adventure. If you liked the video, be sure to scratch that like button. And press that subscribe button if you want more like this. And until I see y'all next time, kiddies. Peace. And a little bit of hair grease.